Hi everyone, I'm Laura Huckabee. Thanks for watching News to Go. High winds causing a mess on highways in some areas in northwest Arkansas. Trash bags left by Benton County inmates went flying today in Rogers. The State Highway Department is supposed to be picking them up. The bags have been sitting out on the interstate now for several days. The State Highway Department says they will be picking up those bags, hopefully tomorrow. Police in Siloam Springs are investigating the death of a six-month-old child. They say that it happened this morning at the Meadow Apartments. Officials tell us that when they arrived on scene, the child was unresponsive. They say the parents were at home at the time. The child's body is being sent to the medical examiner, and preliminary findings indicate the cause of death may be sudden infant death syndrome. The family of former Razorback coach Frank Broyles is proposing a bill. It would prevent local businesses from using his name to sell their items. Broyles' son says his family doesn't want to market his dad, but wants to protect his rights after he dies. Broyles is 90 years old. Now it's time to get a check on weather with 4029 meteorologist Darby Bybee.
Well, let's take a look at the next several hours in northwest Arkansas. Of course, it was a colder Sunday out there with temperatures in the 40s most of the day. A lot of wind out there, clouds too, even a few showers. Well, tonight or Sunday night going into Monday morning, we're going to notice those temperatures stay pretty cold out there. The winds, though, will die down. Might see some clearing try to take shape late tonight, but I still think a lot of cloud cover out there as we wake up on our Monday morning to temperatures mainly in the upper 20s. So a cold start Monday morning, but I think we'll see that sunshine return tomorrow afternoon with temperatures back in the 50s on Monday in northwest Arkansas. Now, in the River Valley on our Sunday night into Monday morning again, temperatures are going to be colder here as well. We're looking at low temperatures by our Monday morning, right around freezing, if not even a little bit below freezing as we start off our Monday morning. But again, we're going to warm up as we get into Monday afternoon, and we warm up even more on Tuesday. We'll tell you all about that forecast coming up tonight at 9 on the CW and at 10 on 4029.